Winston-Salem Forsyth County Schools are our people.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you gon' find yourself
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name. You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you can get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
It's a focused purpose. Everybody's gonna know going in the right direction. Everything we're doing today is gonna come right back to the kids. Schools are going to have purpose. Everything that you do now can be directly tied back to one of our core values.
And the world's gonna know your name. And you'll be on the walls of the Hall of Fame.
Be a champion. Be a champion. Be a champion. Be a champion.
Be in the walls of the Hall of Fame.
Be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers, yeah. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers, be students, be teachers.
One of the things that was most meaningful to me was the richness in hearing people talk about how they internalized these words.
Standing in the Hall of Fame,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name,
yeah, yeah.
On a team, we have to have balance. So you don't want a whole team full of guards, correct? You got to have some tall guys. You got to have some tall guys, right? But you don't see many teams where everybody is the tall guy. So good coaches look for balance and talent and position on a team.